Given my circumstances, I found myself in avalanche sands of time. Steadily filling my mind, moving's not an option. Memories past cloud my thoughts in search of a remedy. Mistakes become an enemy. I'm consumed by the fact I missed out by not giving my heart out, and grace became all I ever wanted by my side. Blessed by the company, daily depleting pride, and found a way to press on, someone to fight for. But I made the mistake of retracting my attention, and all I wanted to say went unmentioned. How the sands of time have left me dry. My oh my, I'm feeling so low, low, wondering how I'm letting her go, go. Feeling so low, wondering how I'm letting her go. Feeling so low, looking at the hourglass, sands of time moving fast. Looking at the hourglass effect as it wrecks my past. Looking at the hourglass, sands of time moving fast. Looking at the hourglass, looking at the hourglass. Feeling so low, low, letting her go. Feeling so low, letting her go. Looking at the hourglass, looking at the hourglass. Took a time out to reflect on myself. What could have been done to reverse this hand I've been dealt? Go against the grain in natural physics. Beat the system using infinite wisdom. With the mind of the creator who gave life, time, and space, I wish for the opportunity to change my current state. No flux capacitor or DeLorean to assist me. I turned the hourglass upside down and it whisked me through the clouds briskly. I passed times of despair, victory, and in between memories to reshape this effect that took place and changed my proximity. The remedy I hoped for was reflected in this second chance. For true romance? How could it be? I don't know, we'll find out. That's why I took time to change my mind. I'm taking time, changing my mind, trying to find a way out. Find a way out as I'm looking at the hourglass, sands of time moving fast. Looking at the hourglass effect now to change my past. Looking at the hourglass, sands of time moving fast. Looking at the hourglass effect now to change my past. Letting her go, no. Feeling so low, no. Letting her go, no. Feeling so low, no. Not feeling so low. Letting her go, no. Feeling so low, no. Back at point A, before fear and rejection, knowledge is my weapon. The future answered all my questions, so I'm back to change the outcome of this tale currently in progress. Now I'm confident with nothing to lose. I've already lost once, so now I'm fearless and improved by what I know. Making steps toward recovery to grow. And so the story goes, so the story goes, so the story goes. I'm looking at the hourglass, which has now erased my past. Loss fails to exist, now I'm running fast to bring change, to bring change. While I'm looking at the hourglass, which has now erased my past.